Shimada in the second year of the Emperor Meiji's reign. Tokugawa Yoshinobu moved to Sunpu in Shizuoka with his disciples, and they put down their swords. This is how the story begins. Finds itself in the heart of the green tea country. You know it's a part of Japanese culture, traditional culture. This alone covers a big part of it. That's why we all love it. Shimada City, right here in Shizuoka. This culture of tea is deeply rooted in the Japanese soul. It's not just consumption of the tea, you know. It's rooted deep in the history for all to see. The remedy is working, you will see. Shimada tea is that it is also known for curing illnesses by attacking viruses. The samurai culture is closely linked to Japan's history of tea. L'esprit du samouraï, l'esprit de Shizuoka, il laissait son sac pour cultiver les arbres, ainsi que les plantes, en particulier le thé spirituel et cet art. Pas un conte de fées, la ronde tranquillise, bon pour méditation, sublime et le thé, fait pour la relaxation. C'est cet esprit, cet art qui a été transmis à Shimada, toujours vivant dans le présent.
Koko wa Tokai no 53 tsugi, chūka no kaname de aru mizu to midori no kenkou toshi kara gensouteki naho. Lai, Bashu Atari Senjin, Karano Tamashi o Hakou Arayuru, Saigai no Subete Koeru, Chanoha no Kaori ga Machi o Tsumikomu Daiji to Tomo ni Iki.